fascinating new study has revealed an often overlooked and under-mentioned type of vegetable that's been found to outshine most other vegetables, as they appear to contain significantly higher and more concentrated levels of vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, and perhaps most importantly, have a much better mineral bioavailability compared to other vegetables. With over 2 billion people worldwide suffering from micronutrient deficiencies, which leads to increased risks of disease, cognitive impairment, and weakened immunity, scientists believe this vegetable could offer a simple solution. So let's have a look at this study. Researchers were looking at microgreens that had been harvested within 7 to 21 days after germination and found they had an extremely high nutritional value. Now, contrary to popular belief, microgreens are not the same things as sprouts, as they're harvested at a slightly more mature stage and take around 1 to 3 weeks to grow, depending on the variety, whereas sprouts take under a week to grow. Despite their growing popularity, there's been limited research on microgreens and their specific nutrient composition and health benefits. In the words of Dr. Greger, until now. Researchers studied 6 microgreens. They were broccoli, black radish, red beet, pea, sunflower, and bean. And here's what the scientists found. Bean microgreens had the highest vitamin C content. They were also the richest in potassium, phosphorus, and magnesium. Broccoli microgreens were shown to have the highest total phenolic content, which is a key antioxidant that helps reduce inflammation and oxidative stress. And what's interesting is that the 6 microgreens had significant differences in nutrient composition, highlighting their diverse dietary benefits. Pea microgreens were rich in phosphorus and copper, which is essential for maintaining strong bones and cardiovascular health. Sunflower microgreens had the highest calcium content, making them a valuable option for populations at risk of osteoporosis. The broccoli microgreens also had the highest iron and manganese levels, nutrients crucial for red blood cell formation and metabolism. And this is where it gets fascinating. Compared to mature vegetables, microgreens not only had higher vitamin concentrations, but also improved mineral bioavailability, making them a much superior choice for nutrition. Black radish microgreens had the strongest antioxidant capacity, making them a powerful dietary addition to boost cellular protection against disease. And what's exciting is many people have started growing their own microgreens at home, with some companies making little kits that can just sit on your windowsill. Now, it's important to note that in the study, the growing conditions were closely monitored, and the authors noted that growing conditions significantly impact microgreen nutrition, with environmental factors like light, intensity, temperature, and soil composition affecting antioxidant and mineral levels. But with food prices at an all-time high, this could be a fun and potentially affordable way to boost the nutrient density in our diets. So now I reach out to you lovely viewers. Do any of you grow microgreens at home? I'd love you to share any tips, tricks, or techniques in the comments below. If you do start growing your own, it's important to buy seeds and growing mediums from reputable companies so they're free of contamination with harmful bacteria. Next, we'll look at the craziest study where researchers dripped diesel exhaust into people's noses and then gave them broccoli sprouts. What happened next will amaze you.